Wow, I look fabulous this morning. Good morning, you guys. Today I'm going to be doing a day in my life. What up? I'm gonna get up first because I just woken up and it's approximately 20 past 11. Let's go to the bathroom. My feet feel like pins and needles when I wake up. Look at my hair. Ew. Look at those balloons. Yay. 100k coming at you. I can't even tell you guys how happy I am. I'm so hungry. Okay, let's go. Yeah, boy. Okay, what should we have for... Shut up. Anyway, so what should we have for breakfast, y'all?
Oh, there are pancakes.
Coffee and cereal. It looks so ugly when I just did that. Sorry. Today we're going to be having Frosties. Not a promo. Oh, let's go back upstairs because I'm really antisocial. God, I just love my appearance. So usually in the mornings I just sit around, go on my phone for 4 hours, and then I get shit done. Look how sweet my friend Izzy was. She got me these flowers. How cute is that? Fun fact about me, those are the first bunch of flowers that I've ever been given my whole entire life. 18 years young, and I've never been given flowers my whole life. Shout out to you, Izzy. You've only just gone and done it.
Okay, I need to get in the shower.
Let's put on some tunes first.
I actually look like Sid the Sloth this morning. Oh, I almost just dropped my speaker. Why don't you pull me close, baby? I'm losing my mind just a little.
Hey! Only OGs remember this. I'm gonna be doing some revision for a little bit. So, just whacked on a normal t-shirt. And if anyone wants to know what hair oil I put in my hair, Aussie, 3 Miracle Oil. Mega, yeah. That's what gets these luscious locks. I'm the biggest procrastinator. I don't want to do revision. I don't want to do it now. I don't want to do it ever. I just want to live my life.
This is where I die.
How organized is that? So basically, I'm meant to do all of that today.
I don't want to do this. I'd rather die. I haven't even done the media.
In the first week of revision, I did so well, like rewriting things out, making revision cards. And now I'm just down to doing revision cards. Like, I don't even care. I got myself some blueberries. If you don't get what that reference is, I don't like you. Blueberries. That was quite good.
Wasn't a very good blueberry though.
I have to start revising. Well, see you in like 2 hours. Ugh! It's like 6 p.m. now. I have been revising from 2 until now. I have been non-stop and I'm actually about to die. Like, I have one more topic left. I just really can't. Hail Sanaa. You know what? You're done. Like, I am not doing more revisions today because I am done. I just really wish I was caked up right now. Whoa, what the shit? After this day of productivity, I said that really weirdly. Productivity. I have been thinking, you know what? I'm gonna go on a drive, you know, to release those stress hormones, you know, get in the car, listen to some tunes. That's what I'm gonna do. So I'll see you in the whip. This is the whip. She's a little polo and she's adorable. Let's put some music kick on first. This the part when I'm gonna get her. She gon' mess with your head, oh yeah. And she'll flirt with your friends, oh yeah. Don't take it personal. So we're in the whip today to go to Tesco's because I don't have any food and I've been left home alone, so I'm gonna go get a ready meal because I can't cook for shit. Plus, I literally have been revising all day, so won't get your side of the road. Yeah. So I'm just like, you know what? I need to get out of the house. Today I'm not going to be stalling, don't you worry. I got that driving grind on me, so a potato flew around. Your brights are on, your brights are on, your brights. Yep. This lighting is so nice. What am I even buying from the shop? Oh, no. Do not stalk it. I swear to freaking God. Are you joking? As soon as I said that I wouldn't stalk. So while I'm here, I'm going to ask you guys, do you guys want me to come to Sitsi? And if anyone doesn't know what Sitsi is, it's summer in the city. Comment down below if you want me to come to Sitsi, because it's either I go to Sitsi or a festival. Looking at my phone, unless you finna call back. What am I doing? I'm literally in between two spaces. We made it. Turn off the car. We're in Tesco's, open 24 hours, so let's get lit up in here. Yeah. Gotta secure my baby. I'm gonna get severely judged. I don't even care anymore. Did you see that dog? Oh my God. I remember what I came here for. So we're trying to find ready meals up in here. So we got, you know, a wide selection. I don't know, man. Well, I'm gonna go for this because YOLO swag. So I got the goods. I feel like I've missed out something very vitally important to get. Never mind, you know, gotta have to live without it.
Oh, so almost ran someone over.
Can you stop jumping? Ice cold. Shake it. Uh-oh, shake it like a Polaroid picture. Smoke weed every day. Oh my God. Killing me softly. Ice fire with my Mood for Monday. Yes, lads, we made it. Turn this off and swoosh. Thank you so much for coming. I love you guys. Subscribe. Yikes, you thought you're coming with me, bitch. Speak for me. Say my little baby. But why can't humans introduce themselves to me like that?
Let's put this bad boy in the microwave right now. Yeah, bitch is hungry.
Well, doesn't that look very appetizing? Swear.
Hello?
Yes, you go, yes, you're good. Do you stick your tongue out at me? How rude. Slut.
Things in the microwave are kind of like popping right now, so that's my food blowing up. Oh, Satan. Because I'm such a workaholic, I'm going to be doing some photography now.
So yeah, this is my InDesign. What up? It is beautiful. It's very well laid out, I would say.
Your girl's not just a YouTuber, she's a photographer too.
So after a successful photography sesh, I'm now going to take off my makeup and reveal the beast. I feel like I've been crying.
Ew.
I really want to see if this transition works. Or oh my god, what the hell?
Alright, let's brush these teeth.
I look so dead. Oh, that's all good. Don't watch me take a selfie. Anyways, guys, so that was a day in the life of Kate. Hope you enjoyed my travels today. I mean, it's been pretty boring. Pretty much revised the whole day, which is really shit. But if you did enjoy, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Comment down below what you want me to film next because I'll film it for y'all. And subscribe because it's your girl. And I'll see y'all next week. Peace out, homies. Sleep well. Good night, 100,000 balloons. You're cool. Good luck, Charlie.